configuration API, there's some things you'll want to know, like that. Except because I am in a config base form, or config form base, and because I'm extending that class, it means that I can do things like this. I can just say this config and set and whatnot. But if you're not in there, then when you get configuration by default, it is read only. And if you try to save it, it'll be like, no, you can't do that. You have to get the editable version. So you'll want to look into how to do that. Yes, what tag on Drupal Answers, and I just said the number 8.
and the config variables slide, I saw that you prefix with the name of the module, but since it's namespace, there is no need for that anymore, I guess. No? I don't know. It's a question.
Maybe not, but probably it's good to just prevent conflicts.
Yeah.
Because I know it reads in all the config files, but it's all in the same place still once it reads it all in. So if you have two modules using name or something, then it will conflict. Or they will overwrite each other. So like, and also I believe if I remember right, it relates to the
second best method.
That's the second best method.
Yeah,
the static.
Maybe
Plugin only implemented one so far, but the other two are